week four, day three, bench.
When the world grows too
just finish listening to Lee Crisp interview anybody get a chance to listen to that interview about standing. Good job, Lee.
And Mike, 38 inches
y'all did a good job on that interview.
Cubic feet
so 185
space,
right here. I did 95, 135, like I said, deload week, 185 five times. That's it. It's all going. Still eating pretty good. I need a, I don't know if I get that diet right. I don't know. Maybe, week, try to cut back on the honeydew list. The honeydew list usually kills me on deload week, but try to work on mobility work and figure out what I'm doing the next cycle.